never had a wonderful, lovely Christmas. You know, I'm having a wonderful Christmas with my family. And I was looking at Instagram the other day where all the kids was opening their presents. But they, the little kids, they were so overwhelmed. They had so many presents under the tree. And I'm like, one little T.I.'s daughter was like, and people were telling her, go open her presents. And she was like, get up, honey. And that's how I be when I go in a big supermarket. I can imagine how she feels. Because when I go in a big supermarket, I'm like, what aisle should I go down? What aisle should I go down? That's why I have to get a list. It's always good to get a list for recipes. So you don't just picking up anything. So I get my list for my recipes, right? And I'm going down the aisles, and I'm happy I may pick up other things, but it's always good to have a list. Now,